the my transfer in the water, and the water must be lukewarm. So I put it upside down into the water, and then I use this. This is normal pronal glue, just like wood glue. Wood glue.
Okay.
So that is not really to that it glues. It just makes the surface wet. That if I put the transfer on, it can glide a little bit. Okay. So basically, the size of the picture. I just put this glue on, and as you saw, I put the glue can be a little bit diluted. Okay. So now I have to check that my picture is loose. So you can always it must be loose on the paper.
Okay.
So it must be loose on the paper, and then you basically slide it off from the paper onto the bottle. So the moment that I have it through, that I can hold it there, then I can pull it this side.
Okay.
And that's that. So now you use this as a scraper. You take the wet up to the outside, and now you just rub out all the bubbles that are there. And that's how the transfers work. So one thing that you must remember about the transfers, they are not stretching. So you can't do it over this round thing.
Oh, okay.
So you can't stretch it.